bend the tip any way you like, and it actually does have a bullet in this area which is meant for the juice box. Okay, so that's meant to help find the juice box. So let's bring that little guy back up there. There we go. All of our toys are now phthalate free, which is pretty exciting. I don't know if any of you know what phthalates are, but it was a toxic chemical that was found in plastic. And all of our toys are phthalate free, so that is always good to know that Passion Party takes it to that level so that we know we're safe. And I now have Levi's too. Okay, this is like Mercedes-Benz of toys for couples. Levi's 2 is actually the first toy ever designed to be used during sex. What happens is you insert the smaller pad into the vaginal area. He comes underneath like this. This top pad is going to massage the clitoral area. And at the same time, while he's inside you, this part will tilt upwards and can find your juice spot as well. So clitoral and juice spot stimulation, two separate motors, waterproof, high-grade silicone, and it has seven different vibrating patterns. You just touch this little button on top. But best of all, no batteries ever again. This is wall chargeable. Okay, so we're moving up in the world. We've got wall chargeable toys. We even have a couple toys that you charge in your computer as well, so that's pretty neat. USB. So this doesn't have to be with partner can be solo too, but great couples for you, okay, to Levi too. And the last one I'm gonna show right now is Lilo. Okay, Lilo is brand new to our line. It's FDA approved, medical grade silicone. It has eight different vibrating patterns with different speeds, and it is pretty amazing. This is probably could be considered the Louis Vuitton, okay, of a vibrator. It has a very soft, silky, smooth feel to it. Well, ladies, I want to thank you all very much for attending. Tonight, Marianne, our hostess, she's going to get 10% of all the retail sales along with her party, which is $350 in sales. She'll get all kinds of discounts. And if you want to check these out too, these are some of our hostess giftables, which if she gets two parties booked, I'm going to give her this cute little obscure bag. She did get me a guest list.